of some more Pokemon Diamond Randomizer. In the last episode, we met up with Nick here at Lake Acuity and found out he got his butt whooped by Jupiter. Yes, Jupiter is the one that he got his butt whooped by. So now, we were told not to go to the Galactic HQ in Veilstone. So naturally, we're going to go to the Galactic HQ in Veilstone, because I was stuttering for whatever reason. Anyways, that is where our next objective lies. The question is, do we go to the warehouse or to the actual HQ building? Or do we get this item because we now have rock climb? The question is, who do we teach rock climb to? Kasame's got strength. We'll need to give rock climb to someone else. This one's got 90 power. I was actually wanting to teach it to Kamikaze. You know what we're gonna do? I think I'm gonna teach strength to Kamikaze, then we're gonna replace strength with rock climb on Kasame. We'll go to the move deleter. Before I do that, I want to make sure I know where the move deleter is, because I don't want to mess anything up. The move deleter in Diamond is located in Jubilife. No, in Canalave. It's located in Canalave. West of Jubilife. Okay. So we're going to replace Return with Strength. Then we're going to go to Canalave, to the move deleter, and then replace strength with rock climb on Kasame. Gotta love this music. I can't remember which building the move deleter's in. I think it's someone down here, maybe. If my game would, there we go. No, this isn't it. Mood leader is usually an old man. Here he is. Kasame. Strength. Yay me. So now we can. Yeah, rock climb is 90, strength is 80. It's got less accuracy, but it's more power, so I can... it's fine. There we go. I can be content with that. I didn't want Surf. That's not what I wanted. I can't use Fly inside a building. That's a noob mistake. Noob mistake. Let's go back here. Let's go get that item, shall we? Thick club. Excuse me? The hell is a thick club? An item to be held by Cubone or Marowak is a hard bone of some sort that boosts the attack stat. You like how it has the exact same sprite as a rare bone? It's interesting. I'm pretty sure we have to go down here to get the card key. I don't know where we are right now, but a storage key is safe with our guard in front of the HQ, huh? That's not what this is about. Okay. Well, now we know. Thanks for flapping your gums, bruh. Wait for it. Oh, I don't have it anymore. Damn it, I have a bruh. I used to have a bruh button. This guy. Nick's got it. $5 as I fight him and he drops it. He dropped it. Okay. I believe we're getting into the main focus of the story. Shin. Boom. I think this is a TM. No, it's an X special. Alright, and we have infiltrated the Galactic Headquarters. I see an item up there, and I'm intrigued. Can I get said item? There's two items. This requires a special key to unlock, and apparently that's not the same key that I've got. Alright, so let's fight some grunts, shall we? Bronzo, Shadow Punch, mate. That did nothing. I don't know what roleplay does. I'm a little scared. No, I'm not. He's dead. We got to level 40. What's up here? An item. Please don't be a berry. Shoal Shell. Okay. I think I have Shoal Salt, but do I have Shoal Salt? I have a Shed Shell. I have two Shoal Shells. I remember in Ruby and Sapphire there was a cave that you'd go to get Shoal Shells and Shoal Salt, and then you'd give them to some guy and he'd make a Shoal Bell, and that would restore health. Depending on how much damage you've dealt against an enemy. Shinx! Is Shinx dead? I think Shinx is dead. Yeah, Shinx is dead. Spinarak, Igneel. Let's go. I missed Blaze Kick, are you serious? There we go. I would be horrified if I saw a giant dragon come into curb stomp me in the face with a fiery foot. Fight me, bro. You don't even have any Pokemon. How the warp panels connect. There are warp panels. Who'd have thought? Who'd have thunk? Which got Donphan. Wow, I'm surprised it didn't kill it. I'm actually not sure which stat is stronger on a Feraligatr. I would assume it'd be physical. I don't remember the layout of these warp panels. I don't know if this is right or wrong, but we'll find out, won't we? Fight me, bro. Probably an item you can get by taking the other warp panels. Akuhita. I didn't see what that was. Beautiful eye. Venomoth. Wow, I didn't do it. I'm surprised. Let's see, who else can go out front? Chucky is lowest level at the moment. I'm interested in this warp panel. Ooh. You probably have to fight that scientist. What's here? Hey! Look at this. Crush Grip. Ooh. Sounds interesting. Can I fight you? Except for a Pokemon nature. Okay. That's cool. Galactic Key. Okay. I probably need that for something. That's open now. I probably need that to get into the main headquarters. I'm glad I came down this way. Okay, now we go this way. I'm assuming. Looks like we're going the right way. That's all good. It's all very, very good. Fighting poison. I'll be immune to any poison type attacks he's got. Except for toxic spikes. That means they can't switch out. What's next on our list of places to go? Alright, I guess I won't fight you. This is a galactic key. Alright. Where are you? Pin missile. Can I go anywhere else? Maybe? I guess that does it. Well, there is another warp panel I didn't take earlier. Where does this take me? It gives me an item. Poison Fang! Poison Fang. That's not bad. We can learn Poison Fang. Leaves a foe badly poisoned. Killer Croc. I'm tempted to replace Shadow Punch with Poison Fang, but we'll save that for a later date. I think that's all we can do on through the storage warehouse. I think we have to do the rest of the HQ by going through the main HQ. Right? Yeah, that made sense. I do the rest of this by going to the main HQ. And now that we have both the storage key and the galactic key, there should not be any doors that we cannot get through. But there will always be a laggy city in our way to ruin the mood. Now we're here. Yes, the Galactic Key. Wah-wah-wah-wah. Fight me, bro. 1v1 me at PAX, bro. Aggron! That's intimidating. But that's also dead. So that's the thing, I guess. That's some great XP. Did that say Sneasel? It did say Sneasel. It also said dead. Haha. What next? What you got, mate? You what, mate? Shuckle. Brave Bird, excuse me. You sir do not have any wings, you are not qualified to use Brave Bird, I call Axe. Jump off. Why not? Okay. I get it. I get it. I do. I get it. I really, truly get it. because you can hit me with a 55 accuracy sleeping move. That's why I get it. That is why I get it. And I hope that you get this. I really hope you got that. I really do. I really do hope you got that. Oh, well, I guess you don't get it. Oh my god, that's so stupid. That worked out, that was amazing. Oh, I'm easily amused. I am so easily amused. It's quite embarrassing how easily amused I am. I bet there's a hidden item here. I'm gonna check the item finder. Anything? Oh, it's over there. Okay, so this was just a useless panel. Oh well. Where does this take me? Gives me this item. Choice band. Oh, that's one of the choice items. Isn't that... to increase speed, accuracy, or attack? Attack, okay. Wait a second. Oh, that's funny. Actually, in Super Smash Bros., for one of Pikachu's alternate costumes is Pikachu wearing a choice band on his forehead. So that's pretty funny. Most little tidbit there for you, mate. Fight me, bro? Yes. Robots. Oh, I forgot you're sleeping. I forgot you're sleeping. Just sneeze some static at this flying thing and I'll be dead. Okay, I'm actually gonna do a quick heal up while I'm thinking about it. Super potions for everyone. And then a full heal on Chucky to wake him up. Are you kidding me? Are you actually? God damn it. I'm gonna change this back to my Pokemon team. Oh yeah. I know my Pokechaps. Got a double fight. Let's do it. Hippopotas. Let us... I didn't mean to run. Let's do that to you, and I guess that will be neutral against you. Teaching Geico Mega Horn was probably the best thing I could have ever done. Oh my god. You have to die. And you have to die. You, sir, are not allowed to use Magnitude anymore. I'm sorry, it's been banned from this playthrough. I'm sorry, you didn't quite get the memo. But it's there, trust me, it's there. I don't know. I don't know. Leaf Blade, why the hell not? It's got Stab. That did nothing. Poison Jab. Let's just use Meteor Mash for the hell of it. And see if Mega Horn does anything better. No, no it didn't. Meteor Mash did the job, though. Oh my god, I can't stand that beeping. I gotta go heal again. Come on, get in the bed. I did not mean to do that. Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Oh, we got choices. That was the wrong choice. This one's got an item. Come on, there you go. Oh! We got a Helix Fossil! Oh, we got a Helix Fossil. Oh, we got a Helix Fossil. We got a Helix Fossil. Anarchy. Anarchy. Lord Helix, we got a Helix Fossil. Ooh, look at that! Need a special key. You also need to save this for a special time and place, so I think I'm gonna end the episode off here. But I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, please make sure to hit the like button, I would really appreciate it. And if you want to stay tuned for some more Pokemon Diamond Randomizer, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you'll be alerted whenever a new video comes out. But until then, with a... Oh, wrong button. Crap, wrong button. Wrong button. There we go. Until then, with a playtime of 21 hours and 58 minutes, Pokedex of 104, Badges of 7, Player of Mega and Galactic of HQ, Matt Cassidy of the game, and I hope you do too. Have a good day.